great. She's doing a great job. The budget office for Health and Human Services is overseen by a woman, Mary Lou Sutters. She represents the biggest part of our state budget. And the second biggest part of our state budget is transportation, which is being led by Secretary Stephanie Pollack. So there are three women right there in high places in our state government doing what I believe is a great job each and every day. So in my upbringing in Shrewsbury, Mass., where I am from, I have had the honor of growing up with very strong women and role models in my life, in particular, my mom. My mom whispered to me all through my life, "You can be anything you want to be." She would always whisper that no matter what stage in my life. Now, did I think that those whispers would lead to me being your lieutenant governor? Absolutely not. But it certainly encouraged me all through.